Get up. Hey guys, you check out Paul Newman and his new get up.